see. It looks like two engines, both CN. Yeah. Playing in the water over there. Had a pretty heavy rain there for a couple hours or an hour or two. Finally stopped and sky's cleared back out again. I am not sure which train this is. Black dog run right across the tracks, right over into the yard over there, and then some guy came looking for a dog, so it's over there somewhere, not the guy, but the dog. He can't go over there. We got one of these track two slow movers. Probably another 10-minute video. Stop. Maybe 7. slows down more. Speaking of slowing down more. Oh, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. Make a thud and then pick up. Pulling into the yard. I think they said he's pulling into track 8. And if he can't fit, they're gonna split it with the rest in track 9. So hopefully that's not what's happening. The end. Still blocking the Y. Heading into the yard. Track 1 is still occupied down there. I see a train. I see the light flashing, so if this guy stops, both tracks will be blocked. Stop, so I'm gonna cut the video there. It's only maybe 12 more cars, and they're just 2 gondolas and maybe 10 tankers. I may continue it, but if not, it is what it is. Now there's our thud. Maybe now we'll get a pickup a little.